A few years ago, the Dixie Hummingbirds and I and Stevie Wonder recorded a version of Loves Me Like a Rock, and that's what we're going to do in a second.
I'm going to be a man.
Oh, Ira Tucker.
Never would call my name.
I'd like to say congratulations to you, Mr. Ira Tucker, and the celebration of all of you as the Dixie Hummingbirds celebrating your 80th year anniversary.
With the Hummingbirds that you talk about, their 80th anniversary, which is in itself a miracle and wonderful.
You can't celebrate 80 years unless you're doing something really special for 80 years, touching people's hearts, touching their souls, and making them feel like they're inspired, and that's exactly what they've done.
Those are the people who have music in their blood, not just mind, but in their blood. They enjoy it. They're not just singing for the people, but they enjoy it.
We was trying to do something that hadn't been done. That's open the way for the rest of the groups that was coming. And that's exactly what we did.
My older fellows that are passed on, you know, I have a younger group now. That's the only difference, you know.
It's a privilege as well as a pleasure to be able to sing with the Hummingbirds because they have always been my idol.
And I grew up listening to the Hummingbirds, listening to the different sounds and the arrangement that Mr. Tucker had put together for a lot of the songs in the group.
Never dreamed I would be with Dixie Hummingbirds. Never dreamed I would be singing side by side with Mr. Ira Tucker.
You know, I'm living a dream. I really am.
North, he's Dixie, don't you bet.
If you're in the South,
he's Dixie, don't you bet.